to be exactly who you are.
Being myself the way,
love the way I wanted to love.
My entire life, I was put in a box. I was told how I should act, what I should look like.
I was so used to hiding.
I felt like there was something really wrong with me.
I'm writing my own story now.
It's okay to be exactly who you are.
There's nothing to be afraid of. Absolutely nothing.
This is what it looks like to be a queer Arab.
I'm Persian.
I'm Caribbean.
Trans, queer, lesbian,
genderqueer,
sexual, non-binary,
and I'm proud.